I'm Jeff Yarger. I'm a professor of chemistry, biochemistry, and physics. I'm here today to make a short video to introduce a website I've created at BioPchem.Education that provides a lot of information for students taking any biophysical chemistry course. Specifically, what I'm here to introduce today is students in taking online BCH 341, which is physical chemistry with a biological focus. So while this will cover all things biophysical chemistry, a lot of what the effort going into this website right now is specifically for BCH 341 students and is covering the thermodynamics, kinetics, transport properties, et cetera, associated with biological systems. And so you'll see I even have a direct link to the BCH 341 course that's going on in the fall 2018 semester, which is currently going on right now as I make this video. And it'll always be updated courses here as new semesters come online. There'll be and other related biophysical chemistry topics and courses come online, they'll be included here. If you go to courses. And so the layout of this sometimes changes as far as the overall look, but the buttons will always stay the same where you'll always be able to go to the courses and find the course you're in if you're looking for. Also, these recent posts are, the main reason I have this is because it gives me an easy way to make blogs and immediately respond to students in something where they can see anywhere over current topics, a lot of times even very practical to do with online education. For example, solving problems with different perspectives, creating digital science workflows, using digitized pen and paper writing. So these are very specific to help students that are taking these online courses navigate a lot of the technology and internet components associated with these courses as well. So if we go to courses here or go back to the home, I'm going to specifically look at a few things in the BCH 341 for the fall 2018 semester. So if I click here, and this looks very similar to the spring 2018 semester one as well, but updated with the current material. So I give a syllabus. This is in PDF format. And is a very detailed syllabus, similar to the one that's on Canvas, but even more detailed with some tentative outlines, et cetera. And provide the same introductory video, which I have on both YouTube and Vimeo, that's on the Canvas website as well. This is really meant to be a supplement or additional material to what's required by Arizona State University, which is the Canvas LMS system. And then I just provide kind of a table with a bunch of additional, just additional information on me, the office hours for the semester. Textbooks, for example, not only cover the two primary textbooks that we use for this course, but also just gives you a whole list of other resources and books that I find useful when learning this material and other ones that I pull some stuff from in both physics and chemistry and biology, and gives links to where you can get some of these, as well as even some that are out of print and the PDFs are made available of some good books, etc. A list of some of the screencasts, mathematics we use, problems, etc., and even some things I'm working on currently, which is to give kind of some unit conversions and labs and other things associated with it. But for example, the thermodynamic data table here gives links to a lot of the common data tables you would use, as well as just some image versions of some common thermodynamic thermochemical tables. So just some useful things to students can go when they're working problems, et cetera, for BCH 341. And hopefully some useful blog tips as well when you're working either the quizzes or exams. So this, along with YellowDig, are meant to be kind of two additional resources that students have when taking the online version. And I hope this gives you a good introduction to BioPchem.Education and you find this site useful in learning the material in biophysical chemistry. Thank you.